Okay, hello and welcome to this box opening. I got this box today from Spain, and the Swedish customs has been looking at this box, so I can't imagine what they thought when they saw this box inside. Okay, so this beautiful blue box came from Spain, from Leticia Moreno. She's my absolute one-time favorite artist. I think her work is the most realistic I could never ever imagine. Okay, so this is the things here. I take away the plastic. I don't know if they were almost afraid. You can see here at the customs has been checking this little one. So, well, let's see. Oh, here is a sweet teddy bear. Yeah, very cute. Thank you. It's very soft. Okay, and here we have a diaper with Dumbo. Wow, that was nice. And let's see. And oh, how beautiful. Knitted. Very nice. Oh, it's big. Very big. Okay. Beautiful. Perhaps we can put it back so I have everything in place. And then there's something more here. How nice everything is packed here. Let's see. What is this thing here? Let's see. Oh, how cute. Oh, wonderful. Oh, this is quite big too. This baby must be very big. How nice. Thank you. It's nice, really. Cute. Baby thing. And here you have something. Oh, a little flower pot. How nice. Wow. That was cute. Okay. And then we got something here. Let's see. Also, the box is very beautiful. And here was a dummy with a car. I don't know if you can see that. I hope so. A nice dummy. I put it there. So beautiful box. That will be useful to have clothes or something inside. Okay, let's see. I can feel the head here. Wow, this is so exciting. I hope you can see everything. Now, take a look here. Who is here? Oh my gosh. It's so unbelievable. Wow. Look at this hand. Wow. It looks realistic. Wow. It's unbelievable. How realistic. Look at this. Wow. Oh my gosh. On the other hand, they are so cute and the coloring is so soft and realistic. You can see a little bit bluish here, like the veins, and but they are so beautifully painted, so it looks so realistic. And I know how difficult it is to paint silicone. It's very difficult, so difficult. Yeah, oh my gosh, he's so sweet. Okay, let's look at his feet here. I don't know if you already know what this is for a baby. Oh, you should have your clothes. Oh yeah, I know. But we just show your legs. Oh, look at this. They are so realistic. Look at these legs and feet. Wow. Unbelievable. Look like, just like a baby. This art is so fantastic. And oh, it's so soft. She really paints them so nicely. It's so realistic. You could never tell that this is not a real baby when you see the feet here. Oh wow, unbelievable. And the skin is so soft, feels like real skin. Okay baby, that was so nice. I think he could have his clothes on, so he won't be so naked. Poor baby. Let's see. Maybe you take a look at your little face. Then, yeah, he's so cold. He just came with the mailman, or what do you say, postman. Oh, so fatty. Yeah. This baby has been eating a lot in his days. Yeah, you have. Okay. And here is the arm. Oh my gosh. This baby has cloth body. And it is one of my favorite babies. And I was so lucky to get him in silicone. So, okay, let's see what is here. 1, 2, 3. Wow. Who is looking here? Can you see that? Yeah, it's Ramsey by Cassie Ann Brace. It's little Ramsey. We have to be very careful now. This is not easy. No, Ramsey. Your head is so big. Yeah. Oh, wow. What the hair. Oh, look at this. It's unbelievable. I hope you can see him. He is so beautiful. Yeah. Look at this. Oh, how cute. What a baby. Wow. I can't believe this is a... He looks so real. Look at this. It's unbelievable. Really. Wow. And his hair is so nicely made. I hope I can show you. Look at this hair. How beautiful is this? Wow. Oh, wow. This baby is just amazing. Yeah, you are amazing. He is really sweet. Wow. This baby, she's so cuddly. Oh. Oh yeah, this baby will charm anyone. Yeah, you will charm anyone. You will. I opened his mouth before I sent him to Leticia because I love when they have open mouth and that. And now he has it. And his lips and everything are painted so nicely. Look at this. Oh. Little fatty baby. Oh, wow. Okay. Thank you very much for sharing this special moment with me. I hope you enjoyed, and see you again soon. Wow, just to show him. Look at this. She, Leticia, is fantastic painter, and Ruth, the hair is always so beautiful, and this color fits him so well. And these double cheeks, and oh wow. Yeah, you are a big boy. Yeah. Wow, I'm amazed. Really. Thank you very, very much. I'm going to enjoy this little baby boy a lot. Okay. Bye bye. Have a nice day.